trying not to let sort of Steve down. And so, again, it's just really the same thing with the script. I've spent an awful lot of time with the script and sort of discover things and get to a point where I'm very comfortable with the script so that when I come on set and we put it on the floor, then, you know, I can be relaxed and I can be sort of awake to what's going on around me and try not to pre-impose what I'm going to do in the scene or preempt it too much. And, you know, just, but again, it's just the idea of working with the script and yeah, okay, I have to get my clothes off, so just, you know, get on with it, really. Sort of, you know, at the beginning, you feel a little bit sort of self-conscious. In the end, I'm just strolling around the apartment naked all the time. So, you know, it's just one of those things, really.
Any other questions?
I have one thing, because this is the question, you know, it's also to do with free will. You know, we all think we've got free will. You know, we haven't. You know, I wish I was a robot, a pure robot. We were robots in a way to do what we want to do. I want a six-pack. That's not going to happen. You know, I'm trying to biscuit, whatever. And it's the same thing with what's going on with Brandon, what's going on with Sissy. You know, and you know, that's why, you know, unfortunately, we live in a lot of the rest of the world, because we keep on fucking up. Then we fuck it, let's fix it. Then we keep on fucking up, and then they come with it, let's fix it. So it's kind of, it has a very broad brush of situation. Very broad brush.
And we have time for one or two more questions. Yes, right here.